Happy Friday, everyone. Here's something you all want to see. Very little blue on the radar. A few snow showers still spinning through Omaha. As I expand the view out a little bit more, you can see that we still have these light snow shower bands pushing across eastern Nebraska. They'll mainly shift into western Iowa as we go through the afternoon and into the evening, but no additional accumulation is expected. That's some good news there. Now, as far as accumulations go, so far, if I can pop in the numbers here, West Point taking the crown, about 4 inches there. We had 3.2 inches around Papillion. There's one little band that set up right over central Sarpy County and eastern Douglas County through Friday morning, and that's how you get some of the higher totals here in the metro area. David City, 2.5 inches, Fort Calhoun, Fremont, 2.5 inches. Here at KETV, just about an inch of slush between yesterday and this morning. Officially, I measured about 6/10 early this morning. Storm Predictor shows snow showers shifting to our east as we go into the afternoon. It will stay cloudy this evening, a little bit of clearing overnight, and hey, how about a little bit of sun as we go into Saturday? Temperatures still at 34. All right, 34 is a common number across the area. Colder air is on its way in, but not for a while, and it's been a minute. Look at this. We're up to 55 consecutive hours where Epley has been between 32 and 36 degrees, and I think this number could go over 60 straight hours. So if you like boring, non-changing weather, you've loved the last few days. And look at this. We'll stay at that 32, 33, 34 mark all the way through about 6 o'clock, and then falling back toward 30 degrees as we head into the evening. But you know it's going to get colder than that. We've been talking about it. The wind chills going into this weekend are going to be pretty brutal. You can see how cold our temperature gets on our 7-day forecast right here on KETV.com. Kyle Gravelin will be in later on this evening to update the forecast, and he'll probably show you those frigid wind chills Saturday night and into Sunday. I'll see you guys Monday morning on First News. Until then, stay warm.